Problem one. A road has houses numbered from 1 to n, where n is a three-digit number. Exactly 1 over k of the numbers start with a digit 2, where k is a positive integer. Find the possible values of n.
So we're told that n, the number of houses, is a three-digit number. Well, let's start with the smallest value that n could be and see what happens there. Well, if there are 100 houses, then the ones that start with the digit 2 are 2, 20, 21, all the way up to 29. We've got 11 of them. And so the proportion out of all of the houses is 11 out of 100. And that is not going to give us a fraction of 1 over k. So 100 is not a value of n that we can use. But because the number of houses starting with a 2 isn't going to change for a bit, we can keep on increasing n and look at when this will cancel down. Well, this will cancel when n is 110. And we can carry on and we can include all of the values of n that are multiples of 11. And there we've got our first 9 numbers. Okay, so what happens next? Well, when we get up to 200, we've got another house that starts with a 2. So we've gone up to 12 of those. And 12 doesn't go into 200, so we're not going to include that one. But as we increase the house numbers, so if I do 200 plus A, every single one of those new ones will start with a 2. So we're going to be looking at 12 plus A over 200 plus A. So now we need to think about when 200 plus A is divisible by 12 plus A. So we're looking for when the number 12 plus A goes exactly into 200 plus A. And I'm using this notation here, which means what I just said, and we pronounce it as divides. And we have restrictions on A because we need A to be between 1 and 99. We're just considering the values that start with a 2. Well, if 200 plus A is in the 12 plus A times table, then so is 200 plus A minus 12 plus A. So we need 12 plus A divides 200 plus A minus 12 plus A. Well, that means we're looking at where 12 plus A divides 188. And that has a limited number of factors. So 12 plus A can't be equal to 1 or 2 or 4, but it could be equal to 47, or it could be equal to 94. And those give us our possible values of A, and we can return to our table to finish it off for those values of n between 200 and 299. So we've got our two values for 12 plus A. If 12 plus A is 47, then that means A is 35, and that gives us n is 235. And the proportion then is 47 out of 235. And that is equal to 1/5 as required. So this is a possible value of n. And then when 12 plus a is 94, that gives us 282 for n. And we get 94 over 282. And that is equal to 1/3. So that is also a possible value of n. And we've seen that those are the only possible values of n that are in the 200s. And then it gets a little bit easier. When we get to 300, we have got 111 houses that start with the digit 2. So 300 isn't going to be an allowable value for n, but 333 is. And then after that, we're not going to get any new houses that start with 2, and so we can just include all of the multiples of 111. So we end up with three different sets of values of n that are possible here. We've got these ones here that were multiples of 11. We've got the two that we found that started with 200. And then we have these ones here that are multiples of 111. That gives us 18 possible values of n, and we found them all.